Zeltophil and Tykling. Whoa! Hack pack number 6. 1 week long. A camp for hackers and makers. Yay! Tell me more. Where do I find you guys? Come on.
It is on Western Funen, August 19th to 26th. So Thursday to Thursday.
Funen? Where is that?
It is an island in the middle of Denmark.
Okay, so I can come by boat and I...
Well, the island is reachable by boat, which is what makes it an island. But the venue is kind of too far from the coast to be practically...
Really, that's a pity. I was dreaming of getting there with my boat. Okay, but I have a whole village to bring along. You have decent accommodation?
Yeah, and you can even sleep in a caravan or camper if you have one. Just be sure to get a caravan ticket as well as the normal ticket.
All right. So I'm into hacker camping, of course. How do I lay my hands on a ticket, and how do you organize this in the middle of a pandemic? Are there strict regulations?
You can buy it right away in the shop. This year, we do not have a limitation on the amount of participants, so... In theory, you can buy it when you arrive there and pay in cash if you want. But since there is the possibility that we might get some restrictions again and say we have to limit the number of participants to, I don't know, 250 or something, then we will have to, unfortunately, refund the last four tickets. So it's good if you buy your ticket as soon as you can.
Okay, let's do this right away. But you managed to organize BornHack right in between two lockdowns last year, summer. How did you do that? How did you achieve this?
We had a limit to how many participants could be there. It was 150 last year, and it is a very, very big venue for that number of people. So we were able to keep our distance, and we had lots of spacing between chairs and the tents, the speakers tent and the food area, and there was lots of alcohol to rub your hands with and stuff like that. We basically organized the whole event as if everybody could potentially be a carrier, which they can, and we didn't. Nothing bad happened, so we must have, we were lucky / did something right.
You managed to do the right thing then. Congratulations. Hey, what about the contents? Tell me about the program, lectures, debates, etc. What is on the menu? Can I come up as well with a fine, weird lecture?
Yeah, we think so.
Can I?
Yes, of course.
Oh, I could still submit.
You can still submit. Officially, I think the call for participation is already closed, but we still have room. And of course, there are always people who have to cancel last minute. And we can, normally, if you submit something, we will find some time slot for you to present.
So, Amy, how many lectures are there actually planned? How did you do it last year? What was there?
I don't know. How many did we have last year?
Usually it's around 50 or 60 talks spread out over 6 days. And there's between 5 and 10 workshops. And then there's meetups and music acts and stuff on top of that. And it's been relatively steady, that level, over the last few years.
So if you check out the website now, you can already see a list of events that we think will be happening if nothing bad happens, but not the program with the times yet. That will come a bit shorter.
Completely different question then. Can I bring my kids as well?
Sure.
Okay.
We have a family area actually where you can, I don't know, meet other kids and have them play together. And we also have some workshops that are fun for kids to attend.
Hey, what about a chill-out area?
Of course.
A bar, let's say. These things can be really overwhelming for me, so I need my spot.
Yes, we have a bar area where there will be music acts and also sometimes quieter music while you sit there and chat with your friends.
Fine. I'm double vaxxed. I'm about to start packing today. One more thing. What is the entrance price? What do I pledge there?
The standard ticket is 1200 Danish, which is about 80-ish euros, I think. That's for the full week, so it's not expensive at all.
And start packing. Very nice. Thank you very much, guys. See you soon.
Thank you.
See you there.
Thank you.
Take my boat.
Yes, ciao. Absolutely. Ciao.
See you.